So, Vinny, you, your fourth time back with the Rangers this year. I'm sure you've had very specific ideas about what you want to accomplish up here. What's your mindset being back here for the last 10?
Just score goals, score as many as I can. That's what I do in the American League, and I know that's what I can do up here. So I continue to trust my shot and shoot whenever.
Yeah, you know, your coach before the game talked about establishing consistency. You mentioned that you've done that very well in Hartford. How do you go about establishing it here?
Just play my game, nothing changes. Doesn't matter if I'm down there, up here. Just trust who I'm playing with and just do my job.
And you're playing tonight with Brett Howden and Vlad Namestnikov. How much have you spoken with them today? And how do you make sure you go about getting the best out of all three of you?
I think just communicating as much as we can. Always being the shooting mentality when we get in the zone. And like I said, just trust each other because I know they're fantastic players and not gonna be a lot of bad players in this league. So just trust them and I'm playing with two great guys.